getting some goblet squats, and oh my god, I'm so warm. Look at my hay fever eyes. But look at this chick go. Also, aren't these the nicest leggings you've ever seen in your life? Where are they from, Savannah?
Flex up.
Flex up. Really good and controlled, Nicole. Right. See how you get out of this one now.
That's how I do it.
That's how you do it. We wobble. Wobble too. Savannah's able to put an extra 5 kg on each side, but I can't because I'm a pansy. You look like a warrior princess. Keep pushing. Of the 18-week bikini countdown. Just come out of the gym with this doll. Beetroot face. What are you having for breakfast, McKenna?
Fucking wish. Huh? I wish.
McDonald's. Yeah. It's a nice-ish day. Even though we're tight for time, we're gonna try and get 1,000 steps though, because I drive to work now, so I don't get any mistake.
It's like literally behind Sainsbury's.
We're not going. It's not happening.
No, we're not going.
Look how pretty. We had a bit of a mad one on Friday, didn't we, Gemma?
Yes.
And then subsequent eating. If there's any day you shouldn't be eating, it's with a hangover. But you know, it's my last dairy weekend, so fuck it.
Good evening. It is Wednesday evening, hump day.
I've just come in from body combat, my second session of today, because one's not enough. I need to get that cardio in. Daniel O'Doherty's classes are the best classes ever. I know I've sang his praises before, but that's because he's awesome. And you just come out of them in the best mood ever. I came late to that class because I was working. There was roadworks on the road, and I came back from work and I got in there for half a class, and in 15 minutes I burned 200 calories, and I mean the sweat was just running down my face. So definitely get yourself to a body combat class, do a bit of mixed martial arts, get it done, you'll feel awesome. Also that in the way. Talking about a hay fever. Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. Seeing some changes. It is a beautiful day, and I have my sunglasses, but that is the sunshine. Isn't it so pretty? And we've just come out of lower body. We're murdered, aren't we? It's the one put in such a good fight, and our hip thrust is so pretty. It's our first fun Friday. So we're doing bubble football.
Do we have to stay out here? We can't get in.
Just played beer goggle football. Dizzy penalties, it's definitely make me feel a wee bit sick.
You're there.
Let's go! We're with Javier ones, yay!
Thank you. Let's go, come on. Good, right, let's go. Last thing, nearly there.